Hey, I'm Connor.
And I'm Connor.
We'll figure it out eventually.
Welcome back, everybody.
I got really raunchy really fast.
Should we explain?
No.
No.
God forbid. One day we'll live stream, and should people
That'll
check that
happen.
Out? Hey guys, check that out.
Oh,
one day
yeah,
when we do
cool.
it. We'll probably let you guys
oh,
know.
Oh, because we're playing Undertale soon, right?
Yep.
We're going to be playing that probably maybe next, like after we do Shell
yeah.
Knight. So, like, if we have, like, really hard troubles with a boss, for example, if we do a genocide run. if we do a genocide run, we might need to stream one of those, like, bosses, because they're, like, crazy hard. So, yeah, God forbid that should happen. So we're not gonna explain that?
No. They'll right. they'll see it one day. Maybe.
Yeah, you're gonna have to stay tuned. Carrot!
Delicious.
Yeah. Do you eat carrots?
I don't... Yeah, why not?
Okay. Fireball. I don't even need to kill you. You can kill yourself.
I just realized I want to go back up here.
You should get the Ichor out of your inventory, because you might accidentally drink it. Spike, 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 spike! Ooh, you can just punch straight through him.
It's a coup!
I don't give a fuck. The way he walks, he really just doesn't give a fuck about anyone. Just
you know? I don't give a fuck.
I really like this armor. I haven't talked about it much, but like...
Yeah, it looks cool, plus it's really useful.
Yeah.
Like, we have
like
not
you
died.
Almost fell off right there. So.
Yeah, it's been super useful.
You should take your fireball. Oh. To hit these guys. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Got him.
I did not know that could happen.
Me neither.
But you know what?
Happy.
It makes
I'm
sense.
Really happy we learned about that.
Whoa, it kills in one shot,
I'm gonna
too.
Start doing that
it's
to everyone.
It's strong as shit. Which makes sense because it's like an anchor, but
I feel like that was probably.
What if we like beat Polar Knight with just the anchor? There's an anchor point right there, by the way.
Yeah. How do I?
Fireball. You can probably reach that.
No. Right? How do I get the things?
Oh.
Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Sorry, dude. Yo. Love. Have we talked about it before? That like. The stereotypical heart shape is just like two hearts stitched together.
Is it?
Yeah. Well, like, not actually. But, like, if you were to take two actual hearts and stitch them together, like, that's what a human, like, the stereotypical heart shape.
I mean, would it, though? Would it really look like that?
I can show you after this episode. Like, there's a picture of it online.
Of two hearts sewn together?
Yeah. It's, like, pretty cool.
That actually sounds extremely disgusting.
No, well, it's not like... It's like a black and white photo. So it doesn't show, like, all the... Oh, he has a helmet on. That makes sense.
See? We would have just died there.
Yep. Are you... What are you doing?
I don't know yet.
Wait, charge slash.
Yeah. That's
yeah, cool. Anchor, anchor. Use your...
Yeah.
See? Dude, this thing is a lot more useful than I thought it was. Jump and get it. Cool. Yay, and now make sure you get that one.
Yay!
Yay! Whoa.
Cool. But yeah, it's weird that we have the heart as like a thing.
Like the beating heart?
Well, no, just like, oh, got him. Why like the heart is like the symbol for love.
That's a really good question. Cause you don't do like your heart has no uses other than to keep you breathing and alive and
yeah.
all your functions bloody.
That is definitely about it, right?
Like, wouldn't the brain be like a better
shit?
Wouldn't the brain be like where you feel love? Cause that's where you release dopamine.
But
shit.
Like the brain is more of a logical thing.
But it could also be love. We just have been we've been taught
that's
yeah.
like logic. Yeah, I guess. Huh. That's weird.
Like if you grew up saying like, "Oh, your foot means love."
I would be like, babe, I foot you. What? Why is that so extremely
You don't
funny?
Say, baby, I heart you.
I mean, well, you, some people definitely
do. Yeah, but that's weird.
Yeah.
Baby, I foot you. And she's like, really? Oh my god, I foot you too. And like... And like when their texting information is just like a bunch of
things. Yeah, like can you imagine? like someone looks at your phone on your contacts. I was just gonna. But like on your contacts, it's like love of my life, foot.
Dude, if I ever have like either my own child or like a nephew, I'm going to raise him to believe that the foot means love.
I just realized that you can double hit people like that.
Yeah. Swing, swing.
Yeah, no, but like, if you try to charge, it goes swing, swing. I just didn't think about it like that.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Well, it does extra damage, so duh.
Yeah, I just...
You never put it together that it would be the equivalent of two swings? Or more?
No, I know, just the fact that it, like, you do a swing before you start charging.
Oh. Alright. Yeah, I was wondering about that, actually, because I saw you do it. And
yeah.
For some reason, like, the one time... Whoa, he shoots ice, we should kill him with fire.
Would've died. Get off your phone, nerd. His phone is across the room now.
I just freaking pulling it off the table.
Oh!
Remember we were talking about that today? Where? So.
No, I. You know how I was up here?
Yeah.
I guess I tapped left when I wasn't looking, and I thought I disappeared. And then that's why I was like, oh! When I looked down and saw myself standing extremely close to spikes.
So, I want to tell a story.
Okay.
Angel, I know you're watching this probably. Maybe. Me, Connor, and her were talking. Damn it. And she had a spoon in her mouth.
That had been on the floor?
No. Not at this point in
time.
Oh,
okay.
And she, like, took it out, and I just had the overwhelming urge, and I just slapped it out of her hand really quickly. And and Connor laughed. He's not laughing now, though, for some reason. I feel really awkward telling this joke because you didn't laugh.
You were just like...
And then
you can't
she,
just do that!
She looked at me and she was like, what the heck? And then she also had a pudding cup in her hand. I fucking smacked that out of her hand too.
I was trying not to laugh.
We both had that feeling, right? That...
Do you think I can get back out? Let's try it. Worth it.
What? Why'd you do that?
Worth it. There was emeralds.
Oh, great. There's 10 bucks. Try it.
There's... What is this?
Those are a mixture between those weird frogs and dragons.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently.
So it's a bull dragon.
Nope.
Huh. So it's like a bull dragon.
Oh, that's a cool name. Wish I could be a bull dragon. Anyway, fuck. Once that got settled and we calmed down,
she put it back in her mouth.
Angel picked up the spoon, and I guess because that's just the thing you do with a spoon when you have it in your mouth, you just put it back in your mouth. And then she took it out of her mouth, and I slapped it out of her hand again.
You didn't realize what happened, but my reaction times are on point.
Were they? Oh,
I was listening,
face?
Looking at you, to a story. We dropped down above spikes onto clouds that I guess catch us?
Oh, okay.
No,
that's
not
cool.
Sure yet.
I like that. You just have to hit them and they fall down.
Oh.
I think. Well, with your body.
Yeah.
Not with you, shovel, you silly egg. Money. Oh my god. Really?
I don't want to talk about it.
That's okay.
No, it's
my
not.
My little boy. My boy.
Huh. Bye. By Felice.
Yeah, so like, she just sort of put the spoon back in her mouth. The floor spoon.
And then after I knocked it down a second time, I was like, wasn't that, wait, that was in your mouth. Wasn't that on the floor? She was like, oh yeah.
And then she took it out of her mouth. Yeah. She was like, okay.
Kept it out of her mouth at that point. Good job. I hope you don't mind us telling that story.
No, I don't care if people don't want us telling stories. They're stories for a reason.
Alright. What are you doing? Why are you breaking everything?
I don't know. I already broke them.
Yeah. Cool, cool. Use that to kill the dragon. Kill the dragon. Yeah, 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 yeah. Dude, we're using our abilities. I love it. Bomb.
Got him. That's okay.
Well, now we can't do it. Oh, so you didn't actually need to face.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, but good reaction time doing it anyway. Sorry, I'm just
this is terrifying. I don't.
I don't think it is.
It probably should.
See?
It just feels weird. Like it feels weird. Like that. Like even watching you do that, I was like, oh.
No.
Birds.
Can you? Do you think they can hear that on the capture?
I don't know. There's really
some
loud birds.
Just went ham out of nowhere.
Like, and not even like ah birds. They're like.
No. Sorry, I'm not good at bird noises.
No, they were like tweeting, like, I don't. You're the only way I can do it is like whistling, where you're like.
Can you whistle through your teeth?
No, I think I used to be able to. With a chipped tooth, it makes it really hard.
Sounds like a tea kettle.
Can you whistle breathing inward? Yeah, well, shut up.
Can you hum and whistle?
Yeah, I was the one who showed you it.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
No, I definitely knew how, but I didn't realize that's what it was for some reason. It's like... For those of you who didn't know. Do we do...
What is occurring?
It's... There's a... See the platform?
It just vomited rainbows.
Yes.
Why?
Why not is the better question.
No, that's not a better question.
I would vomit rainbows if I could.
No, you wouldn't.
Don't fucking tell me how to live my life.
Dude.
If I had the option to barf a rainbow... I would fucking bomb rainbows all the time.
Would you?
Yeah.
I wish it came with... Huh?
Well, I mean, if it hurt, I guess I probably wouldn't. You have to let go. You have to leave it.
No, I don't.
No, I miss it already.
I don't have to let it go.
Let
I can
it go,
go get it.
Oh, sorry. I hate myself for doing that.
Why did you, then?
Ugh. Fire, 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 shoot fire, shoot fire. Oh.
I don't know if I can get back there.
Back where?
All the way over there. I probably can.
Over there? On top of the thingy?
Yeah, no, I just meant like,
oh,
this
make
gap.
This jump.
I don't know why.
Yeah, you probably could make that. Yeah, no problem. What was I just talking about? Barf rainbows?
Know,
no, I would barf rainbows if it didn't hurt.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it'd be really creepy.
If I can barf rainbows on command? Wait,
yes.
What are we talking about? Are we talking, like, this kind of style where it's, like, actual, like, it just...
Like, someone, like, hits you and you just, like, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, and it's, like, a liquidy, but it's, like, rainbow and it changes color and all that?
Yeah.
I would do that. No problem.
Really? That's kind of weird. You're really weird.
Listen.
What's up?
That's true.
Yes, it is.
But what I would do...
Bye, Felicia.
Yeah, I just...
I mean, both that thing and the thing you threw.
Listen. Throw up a listen.
Throw up a listen?
Throw up a listen.
Throw up or listen?
No, just throw up and listen.
I died. I was about to say
God,
I'm about to die,
suck.
But then I actually died, so I said
I
died.
Come on. We're not even halfway through this level.
My deepest apologies.
God damn it. God damn it, dude!
What is that from? Is that from Ted? Oh, okay.
God fucking damn it, dude.
I'm pretty sure that's from Ted, actually.
Ted?
Yeah.
I've only seen part of Ted.
That sounds like a you problem.
Well, that sounds...
Oh, shit, I have to take it with me.
Oh. Cool. Yeah, I just keep making Game Grumps references. So, I feel like I have to, like, clarify that I'm doing that, just so I don't feel bad about, like, taking their funny stuff.
I mean, no. It is a
good
thing. God
fucking damn it, dude. And then I was about to be like, well, that sounds like your problem. Fuck you.
Well, isn't it kind of just your problem?
No. It's everybody's problem.
Kind of sounds like just your problem.
It's your problem.
I don't think I can finish the level anymore. Okay, bye.
That was kind of funny to watch you be like, I can't do it. Fire.
How?
Why do you not use your fire? It's like the best feature.
It really is. I don't know why. It feels really weird to me.
Like, it's so good. Like, you didn't have to use it there, but...
Yeah, I know. It feels awkward. I'm used to just beating the shit out of people regularly.
Is there a story behind that?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes I just love pounding someone into the ground until their jaw breaks. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing weird.
Not really.
No.
You know, you do you.
Wait, fishing spot!
Okay.
I've developed an eye for those. I don't think you can kill him that way. You have to kill him.
No,
inside.
I'm not trying to kill him.
Oh. Nope. Oh. Gonna vomp. Nope. Gotta get him at the apex. Nope. Well. Nice. Now kill him. End his life. If you do that person that you beat the fuck out of, apparently. You've never been in a physical fight, right?
Define physical fight. Like, have I punched someone?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I broke his nose.
Good job.
That's the first and last time I ever punched someone before I decided that I was a pacifist.
Same.
You know that old game you used to play, Jackpot? Well, I was scratching my leg and totally didn't hit anything.
Jackpot, yeah?
Yeah. So,
I used to have to throw the ball and they, like, call
money. I haven't told this story on recording. I don't need anything.
Drink and then fish him out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit, but he'll give you a random one.
That's okay.
That's how we ended up with the boldness one.
Yeah, definitely is. That we never used ever.
Yeah.
Okay, so jackpot story. So, long time ago, when I was younger, I used to dislike, I still dislike people.
Yes, people are awful.
Regardless, I
except
disliked
for you guys.
Some people in particular. Wow, these people are just assholes.
Fireballs.
Okay. That guy's just like a colossal asshole.
We just gotta, wait. Cool.
I wanna shoot him. Okay, so I was in elementary.
Pacifist my ass. I'm gonna end his life.
I'm not actually a very violent person, in all honesty.
Break this.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Also, get the checkpoint.
Got him. I kind of feel like breaking it, but that's probably a terrible idea.
What? Yeah.
We aren't really short on money either. Okay, so I am indeed a pacifist, and I declared it.
I decided.
It's a self-wanting thing, yeah. And so basically, a long time ago, when I was quite a bit younger, I punched a kid in the face over a game of jackpot. Like as hard as I could. So this was when I was in probably grade 4.
Have your fuse locket ready.
You're totally right. This was when I was 2 or 3 or 4, grade, not age.
kid, when I was 3 years old, I punched a man
and it broke his nose.
Good.
Wait, and what's he gonna give us?
Sounds like just an air blower. I don't think. That scared me.
I don't know why it occurred.
My eyes went
wide.
I don't know if you can really see because our camera thing is kind of small. But my eyes just whoa.
No.
Fuck these guys. Oh, dude.
That's really good.
Oh, you can also charge up, and I think it hits your shield. right? Yeah, that's awesome.
That's actually his charge
slash hits through shields.
Yeah,
dude.
I already knew about that. I was using it on other things.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Fish, fish, fish.
So.
Continue.
Okay, near death experience. So it's really, you play for a bit while I tell the story. Try not to die. It's something I do a lot, don't worry.
Oh, Master Angler.
So we were playing game of jackpot, you know, chilling, and this happened 3 times. So it didn't just happen once and I got really mad because I was a little kid. Right? This occurred as a result of a number of instances. So basically I was trying to catch the ball because the guy kept yelling jackpot, no one will catch, or like, and this kid Ryan Jevney is one of the most athletic kids in our class next to me and other kid Ryan Mann and like Kyle and Jacob. You might know Jacob. Nice.
Jacob Cal.
No, Jacob Gandecki.
Oh,
so,
okay, yeah.
Anyway, so nice. As a result of this pent up rage, So the first time it happened, he jumped in front of me. I was about to catch it. The guy yelled jackpot, right? I was about to catch it. He jumps in front of me and catches it. And I'm like,
bitch, I would've
the fuck? And he's like, too slow, and runs away. And I'm like, okay, whatever. My parents always said, anger is a bad thing. So I'm not going to anger. I'm just gonna, okay. So,
how do I do this?
I think you have to go up on the ladder that guy's on. So it only happened one time and I was like, okay, whatever. We're good. Second time it happened.
Oh my God.
I'm about to catch it. He sprints in front of me and dives to catch it before my hands. He practically grabbed it out of my hands.
I would
and
kill.
He was like, ooh, almost again to me. And I was like,
listen.
At that point I was ready to stop playing jackpot because I was like, okay, whatever. He's just being an asshole, right? Mm-hmm. Guy yells jackpot, kicks it as far as he can. I sprint halfway across the field, because I was the fastest runner in my class, period.
Yeah.
I sprinted across the field. Ryan Jevney was a little bit behind me. I sprint, I turn around, because it was like coming down, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like about to catch it, and he stops in front of me and jumps as high as he can to grab it just out of when I jumped.
Ugh.
Then he looked at me and went, and I punched him in his fucking nose.
I would have lost it.
And I broke his nose.
Good.
And then
I'm proud.
He was bleeding everywhere, and the teacher was like, hey, I need to talk to your mom. And she told my mom was like, hey, you shouldn't do that.
Listen, hitting people is bad.
Just switch to phase lock it fast enough.
Well, I switched to phase lock.
Awesome.
I had phase lock it active, I just didn't hit it.
Oh.
Yes.
So, did you want to play for the rest of this episode then?
I guess so. Why not?
Cool.
Why not? Oh, fucking. This is awful. Wait. Yes. Nope. Wait. Okay.
Nice. Damage boosting.
Love it. Excuse me, sir. I just need to get by.
Nice.
Whee! Mr. Cool. Dragon Man.
That's awesome. I like that they help you.
Did you have any more stories to tell?
Just
so it's not like just us rambling.
No, that's totally okay. I don't know. One sec, I have a few written down. I shall check really quickly.
Okay, okay.
But yeah, like, I have a few weird stories like that. I have a good story that I thought of when we were talking about your car fucking up. So I work at Red Robins, for all who don't know. Or at the time of this video, I did. And as a result of that, I'm sitting inside doing stuff a lot of the time. Anyway, someone like walks into the, like, well, not someone, someone like who works there walks into the restaurant, like walks over to me. His name's Ryan, I think. You can just phase lock it.
Fuck! I hit the button.
Or not.
I hit the button.
You don't have to phase lock.
I did. Continue with your story.
Anyway.
Oh, you can't use it while you're on this.
Yeah, no.
Am I doing the right thing?
Can't do what?
It's square,
it's
right?
It's square. Yeah.
What the fuck?
So anyway, he comes in, he's like, your car's side door is open. I was like, what? So I go aside, and sure enough, my van, the side door is open. Now keep in mind, you guys haven't seen my keys, but there's two remotes on the keys. And one of them is our old remote that stopped working that has the ability to open the side doors on the van. But it doesn't work. Or so I thought. So I try it and it works. Then I try it again and it stops working again. So it opened and closed my van door one time. And that's the last I ever heard from that remote. And it just stopped working.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Do you want me to do it?
No.
Alright.
It actually helps because it just like pauses you in the air. Like, so that helps me get my bearings.
I agree.
Sorry, I'm panicking. Okay.
See, that's the difference between me and other people. You'll notice no matter what, I don't really panic. I'm just like, Good shit.
I didn't need to, but
no, it's all good. Yeah. As long as it keeps you safe.
Better to have it not need it than not have it need it.
Better ask forgiveness than permission. That applies somehow.
Not really.
That's okay.
Fuck.
How did that kill me, but not you?
Daijoubu desu. Sorry. I'm freaking
out. Wow, you definitely...
There's so many things going on. I can't move.
Just go. But I'm scared. Phase lock it. You can be invulnerable. Why did you turn? Can I do it?
Yep. Why'd you give me the controls? I can't play this game.
Because I was telling a story.
That was extremely funny.
Is that an enjoyable experience for you?
Oh yeah, it was so fucking enjoyable. You fucking I'm glad you're having a great time.
Thank you.
Episode's been going on for like a half an hour now. But I wanted to get to the last checkpoint first.
But fuck no, can't have that. Cause fucking God knows can't have nice things.
Wow, I'm bad.
Oh my god.
What is
oh my god! Occurring? What are you doing?
There we go. You're really
bad. Can you just phase lock and walk across?
Yeah.
Why do you even need that shit?
You don't.
This is much easier.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway. Now you're out of magic.
I mean.
Oh, wait, is this the last checkpoint?
Yeah. But. We can't next time because we'll have to restart from the beginning.
Oh, all right.
I almost didn't make that jump. Yeah, I think we can beat it pretty quick.
You're really low on magic.
That's totally okay.
Should I fight him?
So, my old friend,
oh, wait,
the day has finally come.
What's like a Nordic voice? Okay, I got this.
This will be our last and final duel.
Okay, there was no last. Also, I was thinking it would be more like a Swedish. This will be our final duel.
This will be our final duel.
Yeah.
Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals?
The order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us.
Wow, I sound like Mario.
A little bit.
You've forgotten our oath. What happened to your the proud warrior I knew?
No more words. Bitter cold will claim you.
Yeah, it's gotta be deeper.
Bitter words will claim you. Yes.
Oh, cool.
Is this the entire fight?
Does this happen indefinitely? I feel like this happens indefinitely. Ow.
I mean, not if you're
Never
bad.
Mind. Yeah, okay.
Okay, bye.
Whoops. And then fire. Ow.
Hey.
What the fuck?
He hit you. Only do it once.
Fuck you.
Remember, you can charge hit. It does a lot more damage.
Oh, yeah.
Bye, Felicia!
How much did that do?
A significant amount.
No! I was trying to phase and then I was gonna switch my... Wow, look at him, what a fucker.
This seems like a boss I feel like I might be better at, but we'll see.
Okay, now I have full magic.
This jump is hard to do.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, I almost missed it the first time I did it.
Yeah, I saw.
Alright, they're all just right there. Chillin'.
Give me the money.
Sorry, I'm just trying to analyze his pattern so I could do it like first time.
Fuck you. Wait, do I die instantly on those?
Yes. I almost feel like, as weird as it sounds, phase lock it might be by far the best. I have a great idea. Anyway. Live.
I don't have my phase lock, it's just in case. Oh, you son of a bitch!
You mind if I?
Doogie, doogie, doogie!
Doogie?
Dookie.
Okay.
Like poop.
I believe in myself to make this jump.
Right. At least we're not losing our money. Can you tell I'm like just a white collar asshole who wants money
mean?
All the time?
Not really.
At least we do. Oh, it only does this too. What a bitch. I hate him. As soon as I lose once.
Wow. This is not working nearly as well as I thought.
I almost had him too. He had 3 pegs left. Or, well, 3 hits. Sigh. Watch out. Thanks, Dio.
He's just shoveling it all!
Yeah.
That bitch.
He's got a big shovel. That's why they were like part as equals, because they both have shovels.
Yeah, I know.
You guys are just like slapping each other. Nice. Wow.
That was the strategy I wanted to use. Was phase lock it slash pull. Because I'm Connor.
Oh. Well, that must make me Connor.
Really?
Yeah.
Then by golly, I think we'll see you on the next episode.
Jeepers creepers. Wait, are we going to have a dream?
Nope.
Cool. See you on the next episode. What do you mean, good job? You're the one who beat him.
Good job. Through you, I'm complimenting myself.